Well, that didn't work. Oh, AD DQs right now? What? Sorry, chat window's broken today. Dull. Well, let me do a little intro here. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Today I'm working on procedural boss music. What? This boss music's pretty cool because it gets louder and more intense as you get closer to the boss, and it also gets more, the drums get more intense as you defeat the boss more and more, and it pans too, so it pans left and right depending on the boss's position relative to you. Whoa. So, oh, it is fine. So there's so there's note, there's index, which is 0 to 3, and the index gets closer to 3 as the boss dies more. So the more health the boss has is at 0, the less health the boss has is at 1. And then intensity is how close you are, and then all the notes are procedural based on the dungeon, and then the rand 1, rand 2, and rand 3. The rand 2 and 3 are actually random, but random 1 is actually the panning. Yeah, it's still F mod. Yep, so that's what I gotta do right now. I gotta go back into fmod and add this new bass thing that we just made in the here. Let's turn off this guy's audio so it doesn't use so much CPU. And I'll go to fmod. Okay, so now in fmod, I want to incorporate those two new basses. I gave the boss abs, did I? Rocket. Fmod did. Yes, it still does. It still does. But I've learned to work around its little quirky bugs. It's got a lot. This Fmod Studio software, this is the one that gave me a lot of frustration. The Fmod software itself is pretty badass. I gotta give them props. Their API is super dope. The way they handle everything, like the speed, the performance of Fmod, the what you can do with it is amazing. But it's just this Fmod Studio thing, which has a ton of quirks, which really slow down your workflow when you're trying to make procedural music. The boss has abs. Okay, so I'm going to take bass 2 and bass 3. This one's going to become voice 2. And this one's going to become voice 3. And then back here in the boss 1 music, let's hide the deck for now. Where the hell is that deck? Out there. Okay, so we got voice 0, voice 1. Oh, let's get back on the actual timeline. Okay, so I'm gonna change chirpy 0. This one's gonna become voice 2, voice 3. Make sure they're both at 0 and they have no automation. Okay. Voice 2. Voice 3. Hey, good night, Lighter Thief. See you, man. What? It's the first time you turn on your laptop? Wow, that's really sick, man. You got the chat window infected. Okay, so now I'm going to drag in some new assets. So it's going to be like, let's see, where's that deck at? Now we need the deck again. Okay, good. These are nodes. Yeah, he's got the nodes set up. So I want to drag in Wait, I'm not using drum C. Oh, I'm not using drum C anymore. That's right. Wait. Raw, fmod, assets, boss one, symbol. No. What? Drums C. Remove that. There we go. Oh man, those sore throats when they stick around. Okay, so I need boss one, voice two, A. I'll drag that here. So I'm dragging all 12 of these different tracks in, getting them all prepped so that it can play these as well as its other voice line. So it'll sound a lot more varied as the boss gets closer and closer to death. It'll go from this voice zero or voice two and three down to voice one, zero and one. So it'll sound more like evolve as the boss fight goes on. The boss sound evolves. Dang, you've only had a sandwich. You're in the weeds, man. You're living rough right now. Oh, this needs to be 100. No, 110. And this is 13 long. Now we gotta stretch all these. I wish every single piece of music, like software that I use for game development was all Vim keys. This is like a very mouse heavy, all music software seems to be like very mouse heavy. Maybe not FamiTracker and some old school ones like that. I should start using FamiTracker. All right, 2G, 2, da, 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 yeah, okay. Got all those right. Okay, good, we got these. This is based on note one, is that right? Voice zero is based on note one. Voice one is note two. Voice two is note one. Note two, good. Okay, so voice three, let's get this switched over. Oh, that's cool. What movies did you see? This is why most game studios aren't doing procedural music right here. Because it takes so long. All I'm doing is adding one musical element here. I have to render it all out 12 times each and hook it all up painfully, slowly. There's like no simple way to duplicate stuff. You can duplicate tracks, but then they don't get inside the other tracks. It's so weird. The little quirks of the software. Oh, Inception, an imitation game. Oh yeah, cool. In World War Z, sweet. What's a good movie I've seen lately? Oh, I saw the It wasn't a movie, but it was the TV show called The Expanse. That's awesome. That's some sweet sci-fi. Did I get that right? 3D, D sharp. Okay. This is D sharp. What's up, HD? Yeah, working on the procedural boss music now. So finally, the bosses will sound a little bit unique, each one of them. And as you get closer to the boss, like it, the music gets louder, more intense and stuff. As the boss gets closer to death, it gets more intense. More drums come in. Oh, Suicide. Yeah, Suicide Squad. Okay, so this is hooked up to Note 2. Okay. Now, noise, wait, no, voice 0 and voice 1. These are the louder ones. I want them to come in at index 1.5. Oh, and we're coming up to negative 6. Wait. No, that's overall. Okay, we want. Just 0. 0. There we go. Zero and negative 80. All right. Same thing for voice 1. You're putting it in the chat? That's great. Okay, so this one goes like that. So it's the opposite. So voice 2 kicks in at index 1.5 or kicks out. Okay, and let's build that here in the game. Why was it really good timing? My God, lately I've been checking out this awesome Commodore 64 music. It's so good. Stuff by Ron Hub Rob Hubbard. Okay, let's hear that. Changes I want to make. The voice 2, voice 3, I want this to fade in over 1 to 2. So this will sound a lot smoother, a lot less abrupt of a transition. And the opposite thing for voice 0 and 1, they fade in over 1 to 2. So the first quarter of the boss's health, the voices will be playing these lower ones here. And the last quarter, they'll be playing these higher ones here. And in the middle will be a nice transition. And then also, I don't want the bass to change, so I want the bass to be a lot more consistently loud. So it was down at -6 when the intensity was all the way down. But maybe it should be more like -2. Let's just do that, 2.46 only. That's better. Nice, the poison dungeon's really tough. So, okay, what part of it makes it really tough? Rocket. Oh, man. The bass doing? So the panning is in rand 1, so the bass is, oh, it's okay, so the bass is going pretty far out with its panning. I really want to bring that in tighter, maybe -30, no, less, maybe -15 to +15. There, make that sound a little louder. And also, I want to tweak the before boss sounds. Oh, the little scorpions? Yeah, they can be tough, right? They burrow underground. What's up, NeoZoom? Okay, so I want to make one more tweak to the before boss sounds. I want it to have a little bit more bass and for it to fade in a little bit, too. Let's go to that before, no, not before boss, the boss roar. There it is, boss roar. You gave in to the fear. Yeah, so this sound, I want it to be a little more friendly. First of all, let's start it off a little lower. That's better. Okay, I want this to have a little bit more low end. You see more demon's teeth. Yeah. Oh, if you have do you have your flask? Nice. You got 5. That's good. It's a good start. The flask will really help. Sometimes you can sneak into like dungeons that are higher level and get the items before you complete the dungeon. That's a good way to do it sometimes. Sneaky though. Okay, let's hear that. So I cut out some bass. Oh, it's already got a lot of low end. But let's hear it. Let's just just try this. I'm gonna try a low end bass, like a square wave. Take off this EQ and the limiter. We'll actually probably keep the limiter. And the spectrum. Okay, so let's make a real nice low sound. Oh, cool. You got the flask. Nice. Is it full? Did you fill up your flask? That always helps because it refills. If you die, you get your flask back. What's up, Grizzgrass? Okay, this is still clipping a little. Okay, let's make this. Why is it so gritty? Oh, the bit crusher and the clip. Cool, let's hear that way lower. So, like negative 22. Oh, that's so cool. Forgot I did this envelope on the phase oscillation, which is so sick. Okay, that doesn't do shit. All right, cool. Well, this is good. I like this lower sound. Okay, so what do these sound like together now? So I live near a plane. Do they sound like planes? Or do you actually hear planes? Yes, yes, offend the enemies with the teleport. Something to change the character a little more on this. No. Go straight up split. Let's keep it real wide out though. Wow, 49 is such a big difference between 40, 50. Your headphones are barfing in your ears. Cool. Your ears can't take that much bass at once. Oh no, I'm sorry. Is this bassing it out? Let me check. Hold on. Can't have too much bass. Oh, it's not too much bass. You sure? Maybe it was just earlier, huh?
Okay.
Okay, cool. Let's render that. So all these are going to be called boss roar. What are they called again? Needs more shepherd tones. It kind of is a shepherd tone. Oh, wait a minute. I could try one more shepherd tone. Let's see, this might just take it over the top. Can't be too much. I want it to be way higher and then go way lower. So it's negative 10. Same thing as like positive 2. Let's take this down to negative 24. Actually, hey, see ya, Grizzgrass. It's a little more rumbly now, chorusy. Is that like without it? It's kind of cool. That's cool. I like that. Ooh. Was 2000 Space Odyssey released in 2001? Okay, let's try just tweaking this one so it fades in a little bit slower. Wait, or this one. Tweak crazy right now. Fiddling with all the knobs. Alright, just gotta hear these in the game before I do it. Fahrenheit 451 was in the year 451. Oh, there you go. Just boss roar. Okay. Oh, what happened? There it goes. Oops, it's gonna do the wrong one. Huh. Did it? Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, no, each knee, this is Ableton right here. Oh, it's wave files until it gets compressed by fmod. So I use wave files as long as I can and so that they're pure quality. And then when it's ready to go package into the game, it exports some really high quality OGG files. So all of this thing here, this level one and boss one, these get inside into different banks. So there's the dungeon bank, the level one bank, there's master bank, and then all these get built. So it takes the wave files and builds them into OGG files automatically for you. Fmod's pretty awesome about that. And it's so rad. It compiles it all down to one file and everything. It's pretty nice. Yeah, yeah. So we need this to only move two of those. Okay, so we're ready to do this. Script run. Export all 12 of those. Mark Brown better than extra credits? Oh, the Game Maker's Toolkit guy? Yeah.
The Last Guardian is the third.
I love this guy. Open in browser. Shadows? What's Shadows? Is that from The Last Guardian? You love him because of his accent, be honest. Okay, if I get honest, It's just because of his accent. Oh, Shadows of the Colossus, yeah. Sal loves him mostly for his body. Ooh, baby, I love the way every day. Right, cool. We got boss roars rendered. Let's build this now. Okay, I want to hear this boss roar sound a little more. Oh, of course, see, it's gonna sound that way. What's that, baby?
It's raining again.
It is hard.
Yeah, listen.
It was raining so hard last night. I stood outside in the rain and was like soaked
It's coming
in a
down.
second.
It's gonna rain all night tonight.
Yay,
Okay,
we're getting
sorry.
so much rain here. So great. Needed rain so bad. Salatons, you have a good face for radio. What? Yeah. That was cool. Let's hear that again. That's better. It eases in a little bit more and it has more chorus, like the boss has a lot more strength. Or yeah, like vocal strength almost. Something's wrong with the voices. They're too quiet. You're so quiet. What's up with that? Nice. I'm glad you like the beat. It's supposed to get more and more intense as the boss dies. So that's the goal. So anything I could do to make that better. So I think these voices are like, is it? Well, this doesn't have any automation here on the voice, too. It must be here. Oh, voice 2 and 3 don't have any panning. Oh, these need panning. Let's make those 50. This is really fun. I love making music. Oh wait, 47. There we go. Negative 47. Voice 3, same thing, negative 47. No, it won't be a totally new track. And for the same boss, it will always be the same melody. But for different bosses, it will have a different melody. So that's the goal. So this part right here where it plays, let me play you this one track. Well, it might be easier actually to just solo it here. So where's that? I guess it's the bass part. Yeah, this part right here. Bo 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 bo. This little melody right here that plays. Eventually this will be like totally procedural. Right now I've only got it rendering. I just rendered the same thing, but shipped it up a little bit. So the same pattern plays over and over. Anyways, what I'm trying to say is this melody right here will change a little bit, but the rhythm won't change that much. So it won't be a totally new track, but it will feel a little bit different because it has a different melody for each boss. Yeah, and it's adaptive. Yeah. Fuck, it's got fur balls. Okay, let's make sure voice 2 and 3 even work. Yeah, these are fine. Why are you guys too quiet? Oh, that's right. The intensity changes a lot too as you get closer. Let's lower that. They're shy? What's shy? It's making the voice so quiet. Right, the side effects. Oh, this doesn't even have any volume automation. What? Wait, is this not any RAN 2 or RAN 3 stuff on here, is there? No? Oh, Start with those drums, and as the index gets growing, salad. Oh, there you go. Epilepsy's no joke. Started all weird. What the hell? Oh, this index has the volume up here at 3.5. This weird. I don't quite understand how this thing works, I guess. When it takes two different volume automations, what does it do exactly? Oh, damn. Damn. Okay, there it is. At exactly index 1.5, the drums sound weaker, or the voice sounds weaker. Man. Okay, so there. Now it should be all fixed. Let's hear this. Oh, wait. That's not it. It's got everything muted. Unmute that. Unmute that. Unmute everything! No more muting. It's a Dr. Oz chat. Good. Save all that. Oh, whoops, we need boss voice 2 A's and 2 B's. Oh man, your math teacher. Okay, what could make this go one more level to be awesome? One more awesomeness level. I took this Boss One song and I exported every single one of these bassline notes differently. There would be like lucky you. So if this were all randomized, if I randomize these notes, it would have to first of all check that in, right? So I'd have to get rid of one of these notes. It'd be sounding like that. This is an A, and that says an A. Okay, so that could be on the same one. And this is a D sharp, that's an F, that's an A. Okay, let's do this. Wait, so if this were totally randomized, it would sound different, like maybe like that. Sounds cool. Shit, let's try this. Oh, really? Okay. Wait, before I do this. Okay, so this one's gonna have the A's. The low A's. This one's gonna have not the low A's, but just the high A's. This one will have these notes. This is an F, but I'm going to make it an A. This one will have just those notes. I'll make this a lower A. Okay. So now we gotta make this all procedural. Okay, so I'm going through now. I'm gonna push all these up by one note. So these are all the A sharps. And then these will be all the B, C, C sharp, blah, 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 blah. And then I'll render out all these four different tracks, 12 times each. And then this will be all ready to be a procedural melody. So each boss will have a different melodic pattern, depending on the world seed and the dungeon number. Oh wait, these change at one point, don't they? No, wait, maybe they don't. Maybe they don't. This is B1. Jumps to C2. Oh yeah, of course, C2. The rest of these are going to be, yeah, so it should be G sharp 2. Yeah, okay, so those just go up by one each time. B, B, B. Oh. B. Oh, whoops. see. Man, I wish there was a faster way to do this. C sharp. But I guess overall it takes only like 5 minutes or whatever to make this one track super awesome. All right, we're done, yes. With it all playing the same note, so when we hear it in the game, it'll be all randomized, or we'll have to actually have a nice melody in the right key. Okay, so this is going to become, I'm erasing bass in favor of bass 0, 1, 2, and 3. This is boss 1, bass 0. Oh, this one moves 3. Damn it. There it goes. Well, this is going to take a minute, but basically once this is all done, it'll have part of the melody in each one of those four different tracks. So we can shift the notes. Like for the first part of the melody, you can use an A. The next part of the melody, you can use a C or whatever. And there's four different notes you can choose. So it should sound pretty cool. Each boss will have a different melody. I'm gonna try out this eye spectrum thing. I think it has its own oscilloscope in it. I really want an oscilloscope. Yes, the music video. Love that. Love that song. All right, track number two. Oops. Oh, I messed it up. Oh. That's what I get for trying to mess with the computer while it's doing its work. Ha This app looks so old school.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.